Now we will perform a division operation. C301 we store remainder and C300 we store quotient. This is what operation that we have to perform. So let us discuss about the logic. In our case, we need to divide 8 by 3. We need to perform a division. So logic for 8 divided by 3, we will develop it over here. Now if we perform a subtraction, we get a result 5. Now again we perform a repeat, and we after this result we update any other variables, say let it be b+1 first, which is initialized to 0. We add that number. Again we subtract that number by the divider and we get 2. And if this is less than 3, the in our case 3, that is divider, then we will this will become a remainder, but this will become a, now 2 is less than 3, so this is remainder. And after this operation also, we have b is updated by 1, that is previously it was 0, it was 1, 1 plus 1, 2, this is quotient, this is remainder, 2, 8 by 3, this is our remainder, this is our quotient. Let us program this using 8085 instruction sets. These are our requirements. First, we load a content of an accumulator with the memory address this, and we move these content to any other register, that is C. We load an accumulator with another content, that is C200H, these contents are loaded. And what now we will initialize MOV, the counter variable, to 00H, as this was a counter variable in our case. And we will set a level, and we will compare that C, if we have carry, we will jump to level 1, where level 1 will handle such case, the remainder, if 2 is less than 3, so level 1 will be handling such case. So let us write the instruction for level 1. We'll store the remainder into C301H, and we will move the content of B in accumulator, and we'll store the content in C300H. We will halt the program after this. This is the content in this portion. If this portion will be handling in such cases, right? If this is not the case, then what we do, we need to subtract C, and we need to increase B. And we need to jump to level without any condition. This is like a loop condition. So thank you. So this is how we perform a division using 8085.